me if I can get this. Baby's sleeping, so I have to be kind of quiet. See if anybody joins. So far, I've used almost 1,000 rings. Rosie. Hello. Sometimes you have to lay it down just to see where you're going. The rings flip. I'm going to close another ring. slowly coming together. So at the end, it'll look something like this. So it'll be two triangles. And then you can stitch them together. Start on the next row. Well, this isn't a very exciting process. But it's calming and you don't really have to think about too much. There we go. Well, since no one's popped on, I'll just pop on off and maybe we'll try this again. Thanks.